Which of the following compounds cannot show hyperconjugation? Tell me what is the compulsory condition for an organic compound to exhibit hyperconjugation? It is like this. Whenever a double bonded carbon atom is attached to a carbon containing at least one hydrogen, then that compound exhibits hyperconjugation because there will be partial interaction between the pi orbital of this particular carbon and the sigma orbital of this carbon hydrogen bond. So what is the compulsory condition? Presence of alpha hydrogen atoms is a compulsory condition for an organic compound to exhibit hyperconjugation. So here this double bonded carbon atom is attached to a carbon having one hydrogen. So definitely this exhibit hyperconjugation, isn't it? Then come to option B. So this is alpha carbon, and this alpha carbon is not attached to any hydrogen. As there is no alpha hydrogen, this particular compound cannot exhibit hyperconjugation. That's what we require in this objective. So definitely this should be there in our final answer. Then again come to option C. There is no alpha hydrogen at all. In this one, let us come to option C. So this is carbonyl group. So even though these two are considered as alpha carbons, and of course these two are considered as alpha carbon for this functional group, but there is no chance of any interaction between the pi orbital of this carbon oxygen bond and the sigma bond of this carbon hydrogen bond in this benzene ring, which is not at all possible. So definitely this also cannot exhibit hyperconjugation. And see option D. In this particular carbon is attached to a carbon having three hydrogens. So as there are alpha hydrogens, option A and option D exhibit hyperconjugation, and B and C cannot show hyperconjugation.